Hey, what's up guys, MuleSkull here. Welcome back to Terraria, episode 32. When we left off, we made a big jump. Yeah, that's pretty much what happened. It was great. Had a great time making a big jump. Yeah, it took a whole episode just to make one jump. It was fun. Oh man, how are you guys doing today? I am doing just fabulous. As usual, where's my money? Here's my kappa. Did I spend all my money last time? Son of a butt. I'm gonna grab these. I think we're gonna go talk to Mr. Barkeep. I don't know his official title, but yeah, we're just gonna call him the Barkeep. Or the bartender. William, pour me another one. You need to know the special defensive artifacts I've got for sale, but only if you got the... Members of the Old One's Army. Okay. I want to buy a few of these. I don't have the money for, so I guess I won't. Okay, explosive trap rod. Ballista rod. Let's look at these. So, we got the flame burst rod. An average speed tower that shoots exploding fireballs. Use 10 Aetherian mana to summon more than one. Cannot be used without Aetherian mana until the Eternia Crystal has been defended. Interesting. Lightning Aura. Aura that repeatedly zaps enemies that go inside. Ooh, I kind of like that. Let's grab that one. And yeah, we're going to go play with this a little bit. I don't have the Defender Medals for anything else. Or the money to do anything different. Let's go try this over by the crystal thing. I don't know, I think if I put one down, because I've never tried this before, I have no idea. Cannot be used without Aetherian mana until the Eternia Crystal has been defended. Uses 5 mana. So... Do I have to do this over by this thing or something? Or can I just not use it until... That's not how you do it, Muley. Yeah, I have no clue. Get out of here, thing. Don't. Just go away. Yeah. I'm gonna have to research that a little bit. I don't know. Today, I want to go, and I want to see if we can find a queen bee. I know some of you guys are wanting to see a little more progression, and I get it. I mean, we're 30 plus episodes in and I haven't beaten a third boss yet, and I'm sorry for that. But don't you worry, Muley hears you. I hear you in the comments yelling at me right now. Ooh, that could have hurt. So yeah, we're going to the jungle today and we are going to find a queen bee to fight. And I have my full... I have my tank loadout. Crimson gear, melee. Crimson set, and I think I'm going to hybrid it with some throwables. So we're going to be using throwables mainly. Also, I wanted to upgrade that, but we don't have the mana for it anyway. I was going to say arcane mana flower, but I'd love to have it be warding, because everything else here is armored or warding. Well, except for the guarding brain of confusion. That's all right. We'll live. I want something different aside from that one too, really. So here's our way down. I guess we can use it, why not? Alright. Let's get into dungeon mode. Or jungle mode dungeon, I wish. Now, let's see here. There was a honey pool down here I want to check out. I also want your stingers, because we might have to make an abomination if we don't kill the queen bee in good enough time. Shoot! Shoot! Man, these guys are not nice. Tell you what. Right, so we're gonna get down here. I really... Oh, duh. Duh, Mealy, right here, maybe? Oh no, you seen a hive around? Herp-a-derp-a-derp-a-derp. Go, Mealy, for the win. Nope, I want up here. Inside. Oh, get in there, Mealy. Get in. Oh my gosh. Slimy, I need you. Slimy. That's okay, I got honey protection. We're good. What was that? Oh, bone throwing knife I picked up. Okay. I was going, huh? Thought I picked up something special. Oh, don't break it, don't break it, don't break it. Okay, stop. Stop now. Swing this way. You're dead. Okay. Don't even touch it. Well, we've got a pretty big arena below us, I believe. Kind of. Where am I at? Okay, I'm right there. This is kind of an arena. Gather some hive to begin with. If you guys don't know, I love hive. It's one of my favorite blocks in the game. The reason I like hive is because you can make honey pools like this, and it gives you this buff, honey, life regen increased. So that plus the heart lantern plus campfire is like three items that give you regen. Very, very good. Alright, we're gonna swing a sword and not do anything to upset that mama up there. Okay, so we get down here and then we just spam everything till it dies. Everything dies, okay? Man, really? Come on now. Bring it on. There we go. Beautiful. Okay, and let's grab some of this too. So these honey blocks are good. You need them to build an abomination, which is our just-in-case measure for fighting. I got slimy out. I don't. Okay. Now, I'm just trying to get rid of some of the water and whatnot, for this fight. Stay right there, bomb. Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Okay, good. Yeah, I think we're gonna make our arena right here somewhere. Oh, jeez. I double tapped on accident. Scary, scary. Didn't hurt. Didn't hurt. Okay, that's more like it, aside from all these random blocks everywhere. Job, slimy. beautiful. Okay, what do I got? Rich mahogany. Let's make a few. 100 should do it. Let's actually put this up here for the thorn chakram. Cool item and all, but you know. We're just gonna build a base platform. I don't want to waste all my knives right now. Okay, there's that. I need one down here too, but I also need to get rid of some of this. I know, I totally trashed this jungle, didn't I? That's alright. Bombs are fun. I sure do like bombs. They're fun. Thinking we need something solid here. So let's be quick about it. We'll just cover up the water. Oh, I'm confused. What confused me? That was weird. There we go. Let's level this out too. Because yeah, we need to make like a pretty quick makeshift arena. Wow, something's happening. Holy cow, darkness, slow, feral bite. Ah, must be feral bite. Causes status effects. Good times. Stupid bat. Yeah. That's what I'm thinking. Water bolt. For this fight, anyway. We're gonna beat the Queen Bee today, guys. I'm not even kidding. It's gonna happen. One way or another, we're gonna get some progress done. Get rid of Slimy and get a real summon that helps. Not saying Slimy doesn't help, but he's just a little outmatched for expert mode right now. I mean, rarity doesn't win battles, you know? You know what I mean? also need more platforms, I think. Let's extend this one. Dang it! Don't touch me! Get out of here. What's this? Baby dinosaur. Come on now. Okay, I hear a skelly. Yep. Sure, whatever. Got some extra platforms. I think this is enough. I mean, we have a pretty... I don't like these little knobbies here, though, because these will hold you up if you're trying to run and, like, fly away. So you want to kind of get rid of those if you can. I mean, sometimes it's just not possible, but it is right now. I also like to have a place where I can run. And I don't like water. Actually, we could just do that. Get out of here. Holy cow. This is... Gotta go. Okay. We should make a honey pool. Let's see. Got some mud. There we go. Honey pool. I know you guys are going, is this all necessary, Muley? It is, because in the future, this could be like fitted to become a Plantera arena, basically. So yeah, it's necessary. take that out, put it right there. There we go. I'm just gonna smooth this. And I shouldn't be getting stuck in there. I don't think I will, but we'll be on the safe side, I guess. Man, sharpshooters. Beautiful. Three more platforms. Okay. One, two, three. Why not? Let's have a little place there for no reason. We could do one more row. Okay, he didn't feral bite me, so we're okay. I just figured we might as well do this too. Okay, I'm good with this. I think you guys should be more than happy with this to see me doing something today. Okay, oh crap! I didn't mean to do that. Okay, okay. Yep, we're doing it now, I guess. Oh, you piece of crap. Get out of my way. Oh, I didn't mean to hit it. That's all right. Man, a star. Yeah, I guess we're doing it right now. Because why not, right? Because why not? Ah, I meant to rush you like that, but apparently that's not helping. Oh, thank you. Bring it on, Queen Bee. Oh, you dirty devil, you. You dirty devil. Oh, Muley. Craziness. Get out of here. You're not supposed to be below me. Oh, you butt. You are the butt. Oh my gosh, guys. I am shaken. Not stirred today. Heal? Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Terraria gods, for giving me the ability to heal today. Oh my god. You need to die. You need to get away from me. Oh, it kites the damage. Oh, it kites the damage. No heals. No heart lanterns. It's okay. We're gonna be okay today. It's okay, kids. It's okay. Muley's not gonna die forever. Muley's not gonna die forever. Like I said, I always try to live. I always try to live. Oh my god. Please, no, don't poison me. Oh, three, two. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I need heals. I need heals now. I need heals so bad. Oh, thank you. Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, really? Almost. Whew, man, what a fight. Couldn't find the antidote. I got poisoned to death. Do I have a bazaar? Is that what it is? Is it a bazaar that stops that? Yeah, it's a bazaar. So, bazaar for that would be my guess. Abigail? Take my hard-earned money, woman? Oh, it's pretty intense. I didn't expect to... didn't expect to fight him at that moment. Sky Blue Flower. Man. Man, oh man, oh man. Let's come up here. Let's put some stuff away, and we'll go try again. Quick stack to nearby inventories. Hey, I don't have anything sweet. How about this side? Yep, everything. And a hook, which I'm going to put into here for no reason. Shurikens in the trash. This is a die, which I have a dies chest. Vanity chest, furniture, blocks, statues, die materials. You. Got some hive. Let's see, honey blocks were organic, I think I called them, yeah. And I need 5 of those? I don't know, let's take all but one. Honey blocks, stingers, hives, bottled honey, crap. Bottles, where's my bottles? There they are. Glad I saved some. And I think I just need one, but I'm not positive. Don't hold me to that. Can make a honey pool somewhere around here. Let's come down here and do it right here. You guys are going, huh? Don't you worry, Muley's got you guys. Some of you know what I'm... oh, I need a hive wand. I don't have a hive wand. Well, that is the butts. Right there. Guess I gotta go and actually bottle some honey. If we're gonna go do it over there, then I might as well grab a heart lantern. I swear I had a campfire around here somewhere. Didn't I have a spare sitting around? Vanity... be furniture? Yeah, there we go. I'll just leave that one. Or no, no, we'll take it. We'll craft a few more too, just because. Three should do it. And let's see, do I have any more? Yeah, I have, take one more of those. 4 chain, crafting, need more chain, so I need iron. Grab a lead. That'll do it. Go down to our anvil. And chain. Sweet. And heart lantern. Perfect. Now that should be more than plenty to get this done, right? Chain away. Dirt away. I don't need to carry dirt around, you know? Honey blocks I want to keep. I also need stingers. Stingers, where are you? Grab all but one, because I won't lose them if I die. And I'm not sure if I need a crafting table, but we have the wood to do so. I think that'll do it. I don't think you need to build an abomination at the... at a demon altar, a crimson altar. Ah, lovely. Of course. Oh, perfect. Just ended. Ouch. Slimy. Okay, I summoned you. Thought I put him in the ground for a sec. Man, a hornet banner would be nice. Ah, that's okay though. We'll be okay. And honestly, I'd like to put the honey pool somewhere a little more accessible. Ooh, I think I want to do a strange plant. Have I done a strange plant this playthrough? I don't think I have. Man, I gotta tell you guys, I love the dyes in this game. Yeah, I have no dyes. I am vanilla colored. Tasty. And I can't believe I didn't see that hive before. It's crazy. Craziness. Alright, so I've got a Bazooron so I don't get poisoned to death anymore. Which is nice. Should be nice, right? And I was beginning to think I passed it. There we go. So yeah, honey pool in a like better location. It'd be cool to make a honey waterfall. I think that would be a cool thing. Yeah, the mechanic can help us with that, but we need to get Skeletron beat before that happens, so guess it won't be happening today. Alright. Let's get down here. Whee! Alright, I took a little damage, so let's take a dip real quick. Ah, it's so cool. Gosh, I love the water physics. Guys, look at this. So awesome. Okay. Give me my money. Wow, I got a gold from him. Must have had a gold when I died. Okay, let's get to business. I'm gonna put one right here. So I think that's a good location for one. And I think I'm gonna put this one. Let's get rid of that. I'm gonna put this one right here. I think it's only too high, right? Don't hold me to that. Perfect. Then campfires. So we'll go one on each level should be good. One there. We'll kind of stagger them out. We'll put this one over here. And then one over here. Yeah. I should be able to see one wherever I am in this arena. Beautiful. Except for this. It's ugly. That is ugly. Okay, this time it's gonna be better. Okay guys, cheer up. Cheer up. You're not the ones who lost to Queen Bee. I know, I'm embarrassed about it, okay? Don't make me relive that moment. Ouchies! Ouchies, cheese! Bonk. Bonk. Bonk? Perfect. Okay, we should be good. Oh, except for this side. Whatever. Whatever. Take care of it, Muley. This is where the mana flower would come in handy too. I shouldn't have picked those up. Yeah. Never happened. I don't need to do that. Okay, so, bottled honey. That's what I need to do right now. There we go. Bottled honey. Got my bottles, right? Yes, okay. Let's get up to this pool up here. Jump in. Bottled honey. There it is. Make all the bottled honeys. Then, what am I missing? No, I got everything. So yeah, honey blocks, stingers, hive, bottled honey, abomination. That's plenty. Five abominations. Really? Really? I've never seen so many of those in my life. Stop picking them up, Muley. Okay, am I safe? Am I good? Are we good to go? You guys should pick it up. That's a lot of money. Yep, we're doing it. Monies. Oh my gosh, you know what? Screw it. I'm doing it now. I got 400 health. Don't know what to do with myself. Let's buff. It's not happening this time. Mrs. Queen Bee. But you're on the internet, so I don't know. Are you a dude? Chick? Huh? I know the lead singer of Queen was a dude. Very awesome dude, but still a dude. It's a dude. Okay? Freddie Mercury was a dude. Damn, could he sing? Holy cow. Ah, perfect. Good, just give me mana. We can do this. Oh, you ain't getting me this time. Here, you. Get out of here. Shoot. More mana. Bing. I got this little, like, hoppy thing going on right now. Like, I kind of go to one side, hop. Go to the other side, hop. It's strange. It's a strange thing that I don't think I understand, but it works. Serpentine, serpentine. Put a javelin in your butt. Put a javelin. A javelin. Javelin. In your booty. Man, it's almost like you can't touch me or something. I'm watching you. I'm watching you. You can't fool me right now. Hit, please. I just need more of them, don't I? Oh yeah. We're getting the damages out now. Beautiful. Where did I see that blue star just a second ago? Did I pick it up on accident? I think I did. That's alright. One damage. Figures, right? Ah, there we go. I haven't even had to use a potion this one. So yes, must have been a fluke last time. Guess I can't be that bad. I mean, I'm not great at this game, but I'm not horrible at it either, you know? Keep those blue stars up there for now. I'm just gonna kite these out. Kinda do an AoE effect. Come up here, grab one. Do some jump rope. Oh baby! Oh man! Dude, we're double dutching it. You're done. Double dutch. Ah, things I say. I love my brain, guys. I do. Holy cow. Nope. 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 You want to do the sideways thing on me? Bring it. Do it on this platform, I dare you. Bam. That's a queen bee, my friends. Let's open it. I got a hive wand. Whew. Ooh, spiked honeycomb. That is better than... I got the hive pack. Increases the strength of friendly bees. Man, I could do a bee loadout pretty easily right now. Bee nade. Ooh, the beekeeper. Oh, it's got auto swing and I love it. Let's throw this away. I think it's silt. Yeah. And mud. Make sure I got everything. Gosh, I see we do it again. Since it took me so long for progression. I know you guys... Some of you guys stick around for the boss fights, and I understand that. Oh, I don't really have the inventory for it, though. Wood platform's in the trash. We got 300 wood if we need more. I've got 5 abominations. Maybe I should just farm out a little bit. Because we need the money, right? Let's put on some bee pants because I need the room. This down here, this there, that there. Perfect. Actually, no. Those up there. Man, let's do a bee loadout too real quick. Let's see. Got the spiked comb, which I can trade for the bazaar, I think. And... well, that'd be too much. The hard bazaar is 2 defense, so... 36 or 37. Okay, yeah. We'll keep this. Hive pack. I was thinking for that, but I think we'll hold off on the hive pack. And yeah, we'll just do an abomination. Boom. Do it again, Muley. It's time. Do better, okay? Do better this time, Muley. Yeah, you like bees? You like bees? You like bees? Queen bee, huh? I got bees for days, lady. See that? Oh man, look at all my friends. Coming to help. Against you. Yeah, that ain't helping, is it? There it is. Blue one. Mine. Okay. Javelin's in the butt. Man, just psyched me out. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna shoot out a few bees and then just beat you up. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's do a heal. Just because. Couldn't hurt, right? What am I looking for? There we go. Last one. Come on now. Okay, I'm good on a potion heal, so we should have this. Unless something really insane happens. Let's do a potion heal now. Oh man, I can't prolong this fight though. Whew. Okay. Got the queen bee again. My friends! Holy cow! What do we get this time? Bee gun, that's what I'm looking for. Oh. Take that, Mama Slime. Take that. We also got the bee mask, which I can't really do that with. Let's throw away some vine. Got some bee nades, which I always like to take. Let's throw away a hive wand, because we have one. Anything else? No. Bee shirt? No. Can't put that on. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool. How many? We got beeswax. Good. So we can make a summoning set now, I think. I'm not sure how much it takes. But I think we're pretty close. Sorry, I had a burp. Let's blow this popsicle stand and go make a summoning staff. I think it's right here. I think this stuff's cheap, isn't it? 8, 12, that's 20, 30. The staff is 14, so what did I just say? 30, 44? We have 45, perfect. Hornet staff to begin with though, because Slimy, you're retiring. I love you, you're the best. I love Slimy. Gosh, I get, like, Slimy's always there to help in like every playthrough. It's good, you know? It's really good. To have a good friend, it's always willing to help. Weapons armor. You will live like a king in here. In this chest. It's kind of cramped. I get it, but... But yeah. Oh, and we got gold! Look at that! 58 gold coins. Baby! Man, let's go quick stack this monies. The beekeeper, we are going to... We could go with a full bee set. Gosh, what do you think? If only I got the goggles. Because if I had the goggles, it would make it better. We're gonna hold off. Let's come over here and let's do a quick stack. I got the hive wand, which is a placeable. Let's see, I had a... It's like a wood chest, kind of. But it was mainly for... Like placeables. There we go. We'll put hive wand here and then hive in here too. That'd be a good spot for it. I don't think I have hive anywhere else. No. I got honey block, but that's not hive. Thorn chakram. You're retired now. Because I haven't really used it a lot. It's good, but it's not great. 31 beeswax. Let's see, I need 30 for the bee set. Should I make the bee set? I think I should. Why not? We've made every other armor, right? I mean, what else am I going to use it for? Huh, Mr. Guide, where are you? I don't think he lives over here anymore, does he? He should, because he's ghetto. I don't like the guide. Yeah, I'm one of those people that just doesn't like the guide. For no real reason, just... Kevin? No, not help. What else can I do with this? Beanades. So we got the hornet staff. I guess I could make... Yeah, why not? 454, what am I wearing? 676. I think I'm gonna stick with this. But aside from beanades, we might as well just make the set, huh? Okay, give me this back. Going to the anvil. Bee gear. Although this would be pretty good. Should I switch to summoning? I think it'd help against Skeletron? Probably, huh? Why not? Let's do it. Let's do it. I need another mannequin. Which I think is not on this table. It's over here. Man, I can't wait to tear this place down. cannot wait. Mannequin. I'm gonna hang the crimson gear up for now. Put this here. Put you there. You there. And you there. Alright, oh, this episode's still going. Yeah, let's go the full B set, because we can. I gotta go talk to Mr. Goblin Tinkerer to see if it's possible to begin with. Mr. Goblin Tinkerer, reforge my spiked honeycomb. Give me warding, please, today, now. Please. Today. Thank you. Warding. Yeah, armored or warding is what I try to go with everything. The banda regen for the honey pack, or the hive pack. Let's get a hive pack in here, and we'll sell one too. Okay. Warding. 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 Dang it. It's brisk! Okay, here. Shop. I want to sell you this fine honey pack, or hive pack. And what's brisk? Movement speed. Really crappy movement speed. I'll sell you this honeycomb for 2 more gold. I don't want to sell the beekeeper because I love having different things like that. Oh man, I got a full bee vanity set. That's awesome. Man, maybe we should just turn into Bee Man, huh? Hold on, I gotta close this so I don't accidentally sell everything. Bee Man. Nah, except for that. And not the dorky helmet. There we go. Oh man, I look like a yellow Freddy Krueger. Can I reforge things? Can I reforge this? Can you give me something I want? Lucky. It's better than what I had. Okay, fine. I guess that's alright. That's an okay loadout, right? What do you guys think? Let's get rid of this hornet, and let's take a look. So this releases bees when damaged. Increases the strength of friendly bees. And if I went with the beekeeper, it would actually create bees. Summons killer bees after striking your foe. I don't have the money to reforge that right now either. 1 gold, okay. Man. Yeah, I think we'll just go with the bee loadout for now, right? Why not? 3. But yeah, they shoot things. They hurt. Put this in there, put this in there. Vanity. I need to go to Vanity Bad. You can go. You can go. Accessories. We're gonna throw in our Band of Regen, which actually, I'm gonna go here, and I'm gonna put this here, because having a Band of Regen at the ready is not a bad idea. Got this bottled honey, which I can put in a chest. Right here. This will be fine. Right there. Bee wax is a craftable. Bee nades is a weapon. I think I'll keep those on me though. Just in case. Ignorant. That's terrible. We need to sell something. We got our second sword ready to be crafted. 2 more. I need to go to hell. And I also need to get a Muramasa. Okay. Yeah, I think that's good. Actually, take this out. Let's just leave him there. But yeah, I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Leave me a like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell your friends. Hold on, I gotta try and get this bee gun better. What am I selling? I am selling gold ore. I'm gonna sell 100. I think that's a good And probably some crimtane. Let's sell all but one. Because I'm not using it. There's nothing I can do with it right now. So yeah, I'll sell these, try and get some gold, and take care of this bee gun. Because anything is better than ignorant right now. No. I want to shop. Sell you this. Sell you this. Oh, crimtane. Crimtane, baby. That's the way to do it. Reforge. This bee gun. Keen, ignorant, intense. Still plus on mana. I don't want to do that. Slow, keen is less. No. I want something that's adept. Is adept good enough? I think a... Yeah, let's go. Slow, annoying, damaged, murderous. We could do better though. I do this every time, guys, just so you know. And I'm out of money, apparently. Okay, murderous it is. I do that every time. Okay, thank you guys. And I will see you all next time. Bye!